doing?
I don't know. I'm working it out as I go. After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still, her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge! Can't be much further.
What?
Not again. Watch out for spikes.
Wait for me!